Hey, I am camping this weekend in the mountains in North Carolina, and all weekend long we have heard acorns hitting our campers and cars, and one even hit my head, and it hurt. But this is what I'm doing with them. I found some really nice, good, big ones, and I'm going to make some little wool acorns. Now, I don't have the earthy tones that I need. I just had some orange, but at home I have the right colors. So here's what is in the future for me. I will be making some wool acorns. Look forward to it.